welcome to a rather short, quick episode of Amputee Adele's life starring me, Amputee Adele, and in this video I'm going to talk about some pretty tough stuff. There's no easy way to talk about in this video, but first I want to say thank you to everybody who tuned in to my last video, despite the very late upload. If you haven't seen that video already, then I'm going to put a card in the top corner there for you guys. It was my 35th birthday and I had some fun, did a vlog. I got absolutely exhausted but really enjoyed it. So if you haven't seen that already, click that above and you can find out exactly what I got up to in that video. Getting down to the nitty gritty, I'm going to be taking a short break from YouTube to concentrate on my health problems, especially my chronic back pain, which I've been struggling with for the last few months, and also a lot of other health problems as well, but that's another story. I've got loads of ideas and hopes for this and aspirations for this channel, but I need to get my health as best as I can so that I can actually make those videos. And at the moment, I want to get my health as best as I can so I can continue to make content. And recently, the planning, filming, and actually the actual performing of each video, so what I do in each video, plus then the recovery and also the editing time, has been eating away at my health and my energy levels to the point now where I have been ignoring them, and I've been basically spending every week recovering from each video to the point now where I actually I'm in quite a bit of pain and discomfort, and I need to take the time to sort myself and get myself better. I can't believe I've been on YouTube almost an entire year from my first video as Amputee Adele. That was my snow skating video. And this year I want to break 1,000 subs and make bigger and better videos for you guys. In my future videos, I want to show a mix of more of the things I do in my life. So not just the skateboarding, although obviously still plenty more skateboarding, because it's a huge passion of mine. It'll never not be. I want to show you guys some of the other hobbies slash obsessions in my life, aka kendama, art, music, animals, pets, especially houndies, and show them in their individual lights as well. Photography as well, and videography. Please know that this is not goodbye. Let's just see you soon. While I try and get these problems sorted in due time, it won't be long. I'll be back out here and able to make them for you. I can only make videos if I've actually got a body functional and able to do so, and at the moment I am not that thing. I'm also overdue. I'm waiting for spinal cord stimulator surgery, which is like a surgery on my back to replace my battery, a spinal cord stimulator, which I'll just draw a quick diagram of here because it's quite difficult to describe, but it's like a tens machine inside me. I've had this since 2012. It was implanted on the 12th of 2012. Weird, I know. And the battery ran out in July, August, so my phantom pain and all the nerve pain I get in my leg has been really bad. It's a pain relief device. It actually sends like stimulation, like buzzing sensation down the nerve. So I had a pre-op in November over the computer, and I'm just waiting. Hopefully, cross fingers soon, we'll get that surgery done, and then that also requires just a little bit of time out to recover from. Not too long, hopefully. But I think with all these things, and also I do need to go to see my GP and tell them that I am struggling with my health and maybe actually get some help. But, you know, all these things, you know, we'll get them sorted. But yeah, so hopefully we'll get all those things sorted, and then I'll be back on board making the videos that you know and love as me, Amputee Adele. And you know, also then if I can get my health better, my energy levels will be better, and I'll be able to, you know, be more active on my Instagram and stuff. At the moment I'm just so constantly exhausted. This is a reason why I know I need to take a break. I'm just so behind on myself and my personal life, and I didn't ever want YouTube to take over that. So I need to get back on top of myself, physically, mentally and emotionally, guys. You know, it's so important to put yourself first in these situations, because your health is your wealth, guys. I found this out the hard way. I'm 35 and like no part of me that doesn't hurt. So that's not just from falling on the floor of skateboarding, that's like nerve pain from prior stuff, bladder pain, bowel pain. I can't think of all the other ones because there are so many different types of pain, but a lot of them are nerve as well, nerve-based pain. So I'm on a lot of weird and wonderful medicines, and I have been for the last 10 years. So, you know, it's been interesting, but, you know, skateboarding is so, it means so, so much to me, guys, and I hope that really comes out to you. As well as the kendama, showcase beyond the back there for you. It really is just one of those things that's given me so much joy back at kendama, especially, and recently blades as well. I think I love learning new skills, and the kendama itself just like takes me away from a lot of the other problems, and if I can get into that focus zone, I can often forget about the rest of my chronic pain and just zone in, especially if you're trying to like land on the White House and what have you. But hopefully we'll have some more kendama edits and photography based stuff coming in this year. That all being said, guys, I am going to dash out of here. I really hope this recorded, because the first one I didn't record. Only I did most of the video before I found that out. So thank you very much, everybody, for supporting me along my journey so far. All 162 of you that subscribe. If you know people who think they might be interested in this type of content, you can send them over this way. If you're watching this video and you want to see other type of content like this, you know, similar type of things, so the skateboarding, adaptive inline, aggressive inline, kendama, to name but few, there's going to be more stuff coming in the next few months. So if you're interested in that sort of thing, I've got plenty of other videos. I usually bring a video out every week on Saturdays. At the moment I've been a bit late and all over the place, but after a short break, which I don't think will be longer than a month, I hope to be back on board and got some quality content. Trust me, guys, I've got so many video ideas and not nearly enough time to create them all. I am just a one person band trying to produce all this stuff for you guys, so you know, thank you for supporting and bearing with me, bad joke, while I, you know, get through this and hopefully continue to make and create these videos. I tell you, when I started a year ago, I didn't think I'd be sitting where I am now, in terms of how much I enjoy what I do, making the videos for you guys. This is why it breaks my heart all the more to be making this video, but I know that it's important to put yourself first in these situations, especially when your health is concerned. The last 10 years, you know, my health has been basically... So, you know, it's all started with foot surgery, and then the rest is a long history. I've got videos dedicated to different things, and then my amputation, you know, over 2 years ago. But yeah, you know, you know, you only realise what your health means to you when you're in bad health, and then you realise that it's gone. So please, guys, you know, look after yourselves, stretch, take care of your feet, take care of your body, and don't just, you know, just throw yourself down, think willy-nilly, hoping that, oh, you'll never get old and you'll never have to deal with it, because, you know, you want to be able to skate and enjoy the fitness and being active for as long as you can in life, so don't destroy your body, guys. You only get one set of, like, pretty much most things, and, good living example of that, so you know, take that example, look after yourself, look after your body and your mind and all the bits in between, and you'll hopefully be able to skate for many, 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 many years to come. Alright, guys, I said I was going to dash out of here and I haven't, so I'm going now. If you haven't and you want to support my channel in another way, you can always donate to my Buy Me a Coffee, the link is down below, and that helps me use more videos like this. I'm currently saving it for wireless audio, so if you are feeling generous, and you're not obliged to, of course, but if you're feeling generous, follow the link down in the description for that. Also, all the music in all my edits and vlogs and the sound effects are provided by Epidemic Sound, who are pretty dang awesome. They've got loads of cool tunes, effects, curated playlists and such alike. And it's all great for putting on YouTube. You pay your monthly and then you don't have to worry, it's all sorted. You know, you just put your little bit in the description and copyright taken care of. But they've got some really great tunes on there, guys, across all the different genres. I encourage you to have a look if you you've got a YouTube channel, or you just want to find some good music for your edits, it's certainly a good place to go, and that way the YouTube copyright people won't come and take your video music away from you and therefore make your video suck. Alright, thank you very much everybody for tuning in again. If you like this episode, hit that like button, and if you disliked it, then I guess you should hit the dislike button. But I promise you guys, this is not goodbye. It's see you soon, and in the next video, which hopefully won't be very long, I'm going to try and be more active on my Instagram throughout this time to keep you guys updated so you know what's going on, and I'm going to keep you updated on my health on there as it's happening. And when I come back, I'm going to tell you guys all about how I got to where I am and what I did to get there, because I know it's possible to come back from this. It's just going to take time. All right, guys, signing out. Thank you everybody for tuning in. Don't forget, worry less, skate more, and everybody,